going to the podium is Student Council President Tanisi Reddy. I want to take a quick moment to congratulate all the students sitting here. This past school year, these students have accomplished so many great things, academically, athletically, and artistically. It has been a pleasure to work with these truly gifted students. As you finish your time at Crossroads and move on to your high school years, I want to wish you all the best wherever your life takes you. I know you will all go on to accomplish so many great things. And now, please welcome to the podium your Student Council President, Tanisi Reddy.
Run, shoot a three-pointer, or play the right note were only possible because of our school's incredible programs. Not to mention how much effort our teachers have put into organizing fun events such as the semi-formal, Gettysburg, and Reichwehr trips, all just for our enjoyment. All so we can bask in the glory of being kids, because that's essentially what we are, kids. And I know you may realize that we are teenagers and almost young adults, not kids. But we can all agree that no matter what age you are, we all have this little immature five-year-old inside all of us, hunting for our next adventure. So to that little five-year-old inside all of you, this is our next adventure, our next stepping stone into crossing the threshold. We will accomplish so many things and create just as many memories as we did the past 3 years. We will meet new friends and lose some friends. That's okay, because we're doing it together. The class of 2027 doesn't know how to back down to challenges. We are stubborn, we are ruthless, and those are qualities that can carry us through our journey and forevermore. I'm scared, and I know some of you out there are too. But most of all, I'm excited. I'm excited to spend the future with you guys. I'll look back fondly at the smiles you shared through the halls of Crossroads South Middle School. It's time to say goodbye, and time to say hello to the new us, the high school us. So I guess that leaves one last question. What's next? Well, that question is yours to answer, and no one else's. In closing, let me leave you with some wise words from Master Wu Kui. Yesterday is history, tomorrow's a mystery, but today is a gift. That's why it's called the present. Finally, congratulations to our 8th graders for such a beautiful and unforgettable year. Thank you.
Let's give Casey one more round of applause. Great speech. Applause for Ms. Hinson, Assistant Principal, coming to the podium.